Investigation is now underway to find out what led up to a fatal car crash near Millerton Road and Sky Harbor Road around 5 this morning. We're told that the man driving the sedan was thrown from the car and died. It has now been confirmed that he was an off-duty officer. A woman in the passenger seat was taken to a hospital. Her condition is not known right now. Now, details are still coming in. We'll be updating this story on air and online as we learn more.